episode, I think we're just going to see if we can reach the high speed of this car. We'll take it somewhere where we can wind it up. Take a look on the map real quick just to see if I can find where we can go to wind this thing up. It's all the way up here. Wow, that's pretty far away. We'll do the right thing and do a let's do a fast travel up here. Way I'm not eating camera time trying to drive up here. Okay. Like all these fake people are having a good old time here, enjoying themselves. Now, I don't know why I'm going round and round. I thought I was heading out. And then all I seem to be doing is going round and round. Where is the exit of this place? This looks like an exit here. Alright. Wish it was daylight, but can't see too well at night. See how fast this thing is. Suppose it can go over 250 miles an hour. Gotta find a nice stretch of road to see if it can get up that high. Oh, thank you so much. Like I got her up to 245 or so before somebody turned in front of us. Maybe we can shoot this other way here. Have better luck with the traffic. As far as the actual handling of the car, it doesn't feel too bad. Somebody that actually knows how to drive would probably think it's feeling pretty good. Hello, tree. as if they know that's what I want to do, and they're trying to prevent me from it. Hey, look at that, there's an airport. Anybody want to go anywhere? Wind it all the way up here because it's the shorter distance, but at least we can have what I think is a clear run. So let's see. There was an actual drag strip around here. I might be mistaken. Sorry, I sneezed. I didn't get any on you guys, though. Don't worry about it. Nice fireworks off in the distance. Looks like the show's over. Nice clear night, a lot of stars out there. I think that's where I'll end this episode, and catch you on the other side.